A young man from India became so immersed in a video game he was playing that he mistook a dangerous chemical for water and died almost instantly, police said. Saurabh Yadav, 20, from the city of Gwalior in central Madhya Pradesh state, was riding a train on Tuesday with his friend who uses jewelry cleaners in his job. The men shared the same travel bag. During the trip, Yadav was playing the mobile version of the popular PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds online video game, known as PUBG, on his smartphone. At one point, the man became so absorbed in the game that he reached into the bag and, instead of a bottle of water, pulled out a jewelry polishing compound and drank it without checking. Vijay Singh, the chief of Government Railway Police (GRP) at the Agra-Kant railway station, said, citing the victim's friend. The toxic liquid quickly caused deterioration in his health and he collapsed. Singh said, noting that Yadav had died before the train reached the station. His body was sent for autopsy to clarify the cause of death.
Developed by a South Korean company, PUBG has been described as highly addictive, especially among teenagers.
In March, a young Indian man accidentally drank acid instead of water while playing the game. 2 months later, a 16-year-old student in India died from a heart attack after playing PUBG for 6 hours straight. His brother told the media that the boy would play the game for 18 hours a day. Please subscribe our YouTube channel Listen News here. If you like the video, please like, comment and share the video.